Stop yelling, Phil. I called you as courtesy, and now you're trying to take advantage. I'm not. I'm not knocking it down to Class C. My backlog of open cases doesn't mitigate the fact that your client tried to kill his brother-in-law. A golfing accident. Phil, your client owns one golf club, no golf balls, and the accident happened in a stairwell of an after-hours illegal gambling hall. I'll see you in court. Well, I won't, but someone from this office will. You can take it up with them. Beaching. Hello. No, I didn't. Yeah.
Wooten Sims.
Short notice is fine. It's fine. Uh-huh. Black tie. Fine. What time? That'll be fine. Thank her for me. All right. How many times did I just say fine?
You asshole. How the hell did you get a job at Wooten Sims? I can't even get an interview.
We're gonna just...
I've been here 5 years, Willie. I'm your supervisor. I graduated USC summa. A tuxedo.
Tonight. Is that possible?
Of course.
They do that?
Uh-huh.
Same day sort of thing?
Sure.
Can I give you that?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, that's maxed out, so I'm gonna give you this then.
So, what's this all about?
You know, Bert Wooten's having a charity opera thing.
Bert?
Well, it's what he told me to call him.
You're gonna need to pick out a style, Willie.
Well, like what?
Willie Beecham's office.
Maybe, classic.
Classic.
Yeah, no problem.
Classic.
Uh-huh. Just make sure it comes with cuff links and knee pads.
Willie.
Oh, that's not classic.
That's
right?
What I'm saying.
Before,
that's
after.
The way I go.
Yeah.
God wants to see you.
Our God.
Who art on the fourth floor.
Mr. Labruto, Mr. Beecham.
Have a seat.
Thank you.
William, no middle initial, Beecham. Well, 97% conviction rate. That's impressive.
Thank you, sir.
Of course, you traded all your losing cases to other DDAs.
Well, I took on two or three cases for everyone I gave away. They just couldn't handle their caseloads, and I don't like to lose.
You won't always win working at Wooten Sims.
Working at Wooten Sims sort of is winning, isn't it?
Well, you'll need a middle initial.
Sir?
Well, those guys all play squash and have middle names.
They
go in for their mother's maiden name a lot.
Well, my mother doesn't have a maiden name.
I think you belong here, William.
Well, with all due respect, sir, I just didn't work this hard to stay where I belong.
Yeah, well, I didn't think so. Well, you have your litigation experience, your chops, and your juicy private sector job. Pretty soon you'll be courtside at Laker games. Anything else the city of Los Angeles can do for you?
No, sir, I think that'll be all.
It's a cummerbund.